Hello folks, this is SenileSarge, and today we're going to talk about gathering iron in New World. Doesn't matter if you're a new player or somebody's been playing for a while, you're always going to need iron. And you may not be the person that's crafting things, but you're going to have people inside of your guild or even your buddies that are the ones that need it. So understanding routes is going to be super important. So today we're going to talk about a route that I absolutely love to do. It's in Cutlass Keys. You can see the map here. There's actually two different routes here for this video. We're going to be showing the route that's kind of located right here. And we're going to be kind of going through a circle. This video is really going to be kind of me going through it. And I'll be showing you kind of where I'm at and then the entire route. So the length of the video, I think, is probably close to 20 minutes or so, or a little bit less than that. So you can watch through and exactly see where I'm at on the map. And then, of course, see where the actual location is. And this is very helpful. At the end of this, you're going to have probably about, you know, anywhere between 1,000 to 1,500 iron ore in your pockets. If you do the right thing and you eat, you know, luck for mining, meaning that you know, cook the food, or you have somebody inside of your community cook the food to make sure that you have it, then you're probably going to get some gems as well and maybe some other stuff, right? Some hidden stashes, all that type of stuff. I highly recommend this for folks. Anybody that needs to do this route. This is a great route. If you start to run it and the iron's not there, I have a couple more videos coming with other locations that you can come, right? This is a really easy location. It's Cutlass Keys. You know, it's low level. You don't need to be super high to do this. And you're only really going to fight a couple things during this route. So it's really not that bad. If you like the video, if it helps you at all, please do me a solid. Give me a thumbs up. And like I said, the rest of the video is going to be doing the route. So thank you guys for watching the video. Timestamps below if you need any. And we will see you guys on the next one. This is SenileSarge signing off.